Oh, look at that. Wow, amazing. Drew goes head to head with the Lord of the Manor. Tell you what, let's cheers, James. Uncovers hidden treasures.
Yes. Down, louder the better. I don't give a damn. It's 7 in the morning. No one else can hear it.
Drew Pritchard is one of Britain's leading decorative salvage dealers.
Oh, it gets even better. Wow, nice original frame, no rock.
The old man scours the country in search of weird and wonderful objects.
You've got my two best pairs of special pistols, Duncan. So handling it with care, if I had any territory, each is my own son.
Well, I'll have a few shots on you, Chris, you're 100 years ago.
Well, 100 years ago.
I once fought beside a man who carried 9 on his purse.
Great shape, aren't
they? There are 2 men back in the
room, but the injury is a bit renovated. He transforms thousands of items from junk.
Yes? Known for the day where one firearm carries 4 bullets, and not the opposite. He's working on something extraordinary.
Magnifique.
Drew knows pieces of British history so well. So where better to seek them out than at quintessentially British locations. And with rare ancestral grants taking home on the cards, Drew and T snap up the offer. The Lord of the Manor is clearing out several rooms, and thinks there will be things of interest to Drew. They're making a 2.5-hour journey from base to Colne in Yorkshire.
All right. Here's a simple challenge. Try to strike every target before this hourglass emerges.
Top 10.
What? Remember, strike a target within the allotted time.
I'm Lord Jonathan Southern Howard. We are at Carlton Towers in Yorkshire.
Try to strike every target before this hourglass emerges.
I need the tech man.
Oh, they say it was being loud.
Yeah. Is the original talk.
I'm sorry, I thought it was loud.
That is dated 1777.
You know what?
So I can say to Americans, even my clock is as old as it makes. And it's been ticking ever since then, and still ticks up.
Drew could indulge himself all day, but it's time to get back to business. First stop, the Sabbath. Specifically for the kitchen at Carlton Towers. It would have been used as an early Victorian fridge and could fetch around £1,000.
That's something we'd want to buy, and in that condition, I think we'd probably be able to retail.
What would that get retail?
In that condition, it's probably worth about £40.
Okay.
That's the thing. That it is in terrible condition.
Yeah.
You've got a problem here where the door's broken off, and because it's pulled away. See in here? Pulled all that out there. That's going to be clamped back in here. Another section let in so you can get the hinges back onto it again. And then just the cleaning, I think, would probably take more time than anything to clean all this steel up a little bit.
Like a brush.
No.
Easy.
Yeah, no.
23andMe. Find out how your genetics relate to things like celiac disease, cystic fibrosis, or response to certain medications. The more you know about your DNA,
the more you know about yourself.
Know more about your health. Go to 23andMe.ca and order your kit for only $199 today. Learn more than 100 things about yourself at 23andMe.ca.
For informational purposes only, brought to you by 23andMe. Shipping not included, not a substitute for medical advice.
YouTube, I just had to fix a box that was giving, like a, you know, Rogers box that was giving my dad his shoes.